Father Kenneth Wicks was ordained a priest in the Diocese of Brooklyn. Father Wicks has been accused of sexually abusing minor boys in the 1980s while at St. Gabriel's in Brooklyn, New York. Father Wicks was named on the Diocese of Brooklyn's 2019 list of diocesan clergy for whom the diocese received allegations of sexual misconduct with a minor. In the subsection, clergy members of the Diocese of Brooklyn with credible allegations, credibility deemed by the Diocesan Review Board determination and or admission on behalf of the cleric.